A Vermont man is facing charges after police say he tried to attack them with heavy machinery. This video is incredible. Look closely behind the patrol vehicle there. That's an excavator driving up. State police say they were trying to arrest a 24-year-old man for a prior incident, and video shows the man's mother getting into a scuffle with troopers as they tried to arrest her son. Well, the man's father got into that excavator and swung the scoop at police. He's now facing a number of charges.